the creature I had only heard existed in legend.
She segued from her role in the hit TV comedy Blackish to the lead role in its spin-off, Grownish. Now, 18-year-old actress Yara Shahidi provides the voice of the human character Brenda in the new animated comedy, Smallfoot.
Your character in this movie bucks authority and questions
yes,
authority.
For sure.
And this is really an unusual theme, I think, for a kid's animated film.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think you are like that character in that regard?
I am. I mean, I appreciate how blunt Brenda is with her bucking of authority, whereas I'm working on being that direct. I'm a little more passive with it, and it really stems from just that place of curiosity. You know, I think my question is always why and how. And uh-huh. so because of that, it just comes with like an innate sense of questioning whatever's placed in front of you.
Mm-hmm. Now, you have been named, I'm going to make sure I get this right, one of the 30 most influential teens by Time. And the 30 Thanks. Under 30 for Forbes.
Thank you.
Are you starting?
What happens when I turn 30?
Are you starting to feel the pressure?
Well, luckily, I'm one of many people on both of those lists. Mm-hmm. And so it actually alleviates a lot of the pressure because I have such amazing peers doing fantastic work. And so if anything, it's just inspiring to be a part of that kind of conglomerate of just kids who care. And it's not, I think, what I appreciate most is that we are in no way the anomaly.
It's a terrifying creature with perfect white teeth and breath that just smells all minty fresh. And the only hair it has on its entire body is on the top of its head.
What would you say would be the overall overriding message that this movie is conveying?
I think there are two messages that I feel like could be summed up in two words. It's about integrity and care, you know? So I think the one central storyline is that idea of searching for truth and unabashedly searching for truth and being committed to truth. But I think the other level of it is what it's like to care for others. And it comes in many different ways, whether it's like Percy and Brenda's relationship where she doesn't agree with his tactics, but it doesn't mean that she does not care about him.
Mm-hmm.
And at the same time, even like Percy's relationship with the Yetis and the Yetis' relationship with him. It's all about how you interact with people you care about and how you even learn to care for somebody.
I'm Russ Simmons, Fox 4 News on the road at Yeti Mountain.